you can view your project as it would look under all kinds of lighting conditions. The main controls are on the Sun and Sky panel. View shadows for any time of the day by moving this slider. Change the date for the analysis with this slider. Controls for wind and clouds are available on the same panel. Wind speed sets the clouds in motion. Wind direction controls the angle that the clouds move. You can also increase the number of clouds and their density with the cloud coverage slider.